No to jazda.
Darne.
Hey,
wyczyszczone miejsce.
How you doing?
Ah, pretty good under the circumstances. About to knock off a federal government building. Well, meanwhile, my psychotic former BFF is trying to figure out a way to kill me. But hey, the meds are kicking in. So life's good.
Well, exactly. Franklin got us what we need. Put those on.
Then what?
Then head in there and rig up a slightly more sophisticated fire trap than we've got here.
So, I'm guessing drapes and scented candle aren't gonna do the trick, huh?
No. You'll have incendiaries and a remote device. Now, they need to be strategically placed so we can ensure that we still have access to the server and that the structure maintains its integrity. Now, once you get out, trigger the bombs, meet up with Franklin and the crew, and we'll intercept the emergency call, and you all go in as firemen. Oh, got it?
Yeah, I got it. Sounds a little idiotic.
Well, under the circumstances, it was the best I could do. And if you remember, you were the one who chose to do it like this.
Oh, come on.
But, you know, Trevor has a point about you. You whine too much.
Yeah, fuck you.
Oh, don't even try it.
Don't worry.
Będzie się hajsowało pod niebo. No co, jazda. Kolejna misja. Kolejne zadanie.
Mike, we doing this?
Yeah, real soon, Frank. Pick up the fire truck and RV with Gus Moda and Daryl Johns. I'll give you word when I'm out of the bureau.
I got it, dog. At least we can count on these guys in a pinch.
You new? Just go through the turnstile.
Yeah, they keep changing the contractors.
Yeah, because guys like me keep losing their jobs and agreeing to do this for less.
All right, head up.
Kto ma w ogóle broni? A, nie wiadomo. Wyczyść podłogę. Kurczę. Bardzo mi się podoba, że opisane zadanie jest tak samo brutalne jak zlikwiduj cel, a tu jest na czerwono wyczyść podłogę. Super.
Dirty mop.
wyczyścić podłogę. Cóż za emocje.
In case you needed proof, coffee was a diuretic.
Rąk nie umył. Czyli wysadzę całe piętro dwoma bombami? Ciekawe.
So hard.
We're all leaving in a minute.
Nagi. Wszystko wysprzątane i zaraz wszystko będzie wysadzone.
Hey, charge is set. I'm out of the building.
Hey, dog, we right around the corner. We got your gear in here with us. Hey, look, everybody cool, right? Because once we pick him up, it's all go, all right?
In and out, Holmes. Let's do it.
Hey, I
missed you so much. All right, trigger the firebombs, Frank. I'll get my turnout gear on.
Tam były tylko dwa ładunki.
And up she goes. Let's get there. So Lester hijacked the emergency signal, right? Yep. We'll be the only idiots running into that burning mess. But don't worry. Pull up over here. All right, let's get in there. says these elevators should still be fine. Was he on that industrial strip painkillers or that hallucinatory weed at the time? Yeah, probably a little bit of both. Cool, dog. Thanks for clearing that shit up. All right, we're going across to the far stairwell and up to the top floor. We gotta go across. Take the stairs to the top floor. We take these up 6 stories. Server rooms on 53. Keep going. Almost at the top. Keep moving, dog!
Terra firma. Hey, let's get the fuck out this building, right? Before it comes down on our head. Get in the truck. I'm driving. All right, we all gotta change before we get there. At some point soon, an APB will go out looking for firemen. We cannot be playing dress up when that happens.
We need to get to the ride and torch this fire truck as soon as possible.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, because if they connect the dots, man, I don't know.
Man, I'm working on it.
Any minute, they'll be looking for us. I mean...
about, dog. Trust me. I'm gonna get us there as fast as I can.
All right. Shit. I just don't want to run into something.
Man, y'all don't want to run into Trevor, bro. That's who you don't want to run into.
You're right. So, take us to our get out, avoiding the cops, the feds, and my dear friend Trevor Phillips.
All right, man. I'll try.
Try real hard, okay? Why'd we stash it so far out?
We gonna be cool, okay?
Trzeba było pchać ten samochód naprawdę gdzieś bliżej.
In this truck.
We gonna get there when we get there.
Oh, jeszcze tam nie wjadę, bujala. Mówię, że będzie można tam tak wyjechać.
Tell you people, I didn't think we were gonna make it out of there.
One of us didn't. We lost a dude, man.
Oh, yeah, shit.
I don't like speaking ill of the departed, know what I'm saying? But that dude was in over his head.
Yeah, he wasn't top draw, but I thought we could carry him through it. I guess I thought wrong. Well, anyway, we made it out. So we got that to be thankful for. Daryl's people will get his paycheck and the standard expenses.
Hey, man, it was our fault Daryl went down.
Really? Why's that?
Didn't you speak to the guy? Nothing was his fault, so it must have been us, right?
I'll put it down to bad leadership. Then, I can tell you that because the leader was dumb enough to take you in there.
True that.
Franklinem się jeździ najfajniej. Ach, kusi, żeby wyskoczyć stąd. Kusi. Kusi.
Hey, this Lester crib, ain't it?
Keep your heads down, you hear?
Well.
What?
I never thought I'd see you clowns again. We did it!
Fucking A right, we did it!
Ow! How was it?
For a suicidally dangerous mission impersonating emergency services while working a high security government facility, it was surprisingly uplifting. Come here, give me some of that.
Ow, 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 ow.
Oh, sorry, I forgot.
You forgot my very, very obvious illness?
It happens.
Whatever. Hey, let's get drunk. Franklin, fill up the glasses. Got some real vintage moonshine, hillbilly type shit. We're gonna be seeing triple and committing incest in minutes.
Just the shit to make a man forget his trouble.
Oh, exactly. I am just gonna get drunk as a skunk, and then I'm gonna reverse engineer a webcam and spy on those sorority girls again. I'm ill, okay? Give me a break! Cheers!
Man, that's some foul-ass shit!
All right, boys, I hate to break up the ritual, but I gotta go square things up with Davey and Dickwad.
For serious?
Hey, I just want them to know that now that we did this thing for them, and we have the evidence that we did this thing for them, that we can all go our own separate ways, you know?
Well, fuck it. You want me to go with you, dog?
No, stay. Have fun. I gotta do this alone.
Right now.
The sooner the better.
It's one way to look at it, huh?
Right. Besides, I want to put this shit to bed. Then I can figure out Trevor, you know? Get my life back. Go back to being bored and miserable and loving every motherfucking minute of it. Here, enjoy the incest juice.
Man, you boys sure know how to put the fun back in midlife crisis.
Ile dostali?
Mało.
We hit the bureau for you, Dave. I'm done.
Yes, I saw that. Meet me at the court center and I'll debrief you.
I'm out, Davey. From now on, done.
I appreciate that. I'm trying my best for you, but you and Trevor attacking Meriwether repeatedly, it doesn't help.
That's Trevor's thing.
Whoever's thing it is, it's unauthorized and it's dumb. They've been sniffing around my office. We really need to talk.
Really? All right. I'll come to the court center. Fuck.
Bo Jezu, daleko. No to jazda. Jak komputer nie wyrabia? Prawie nie zacina. Ale już niedługo. Ale już niedługo. O! Da się dać grę bez żadnego niefabularnego zdarzenia? Nie się da. Chords. To jest za miejsce. Leurotunda. Ładne miejsce. Dobra, którędy mam iść? Tam są chyba schody. Ale nie tędy mam iść. Gdzie są jeszcze schody? Tutaj.
Maybe that's why we're such great friends, huh? We're old school. We like old-fashioned things, like newspapers, celluloid. Good guys, bad guys.
We're friends?
Well, I don't know. You tell me. We did what you said, right? Got those people off your back. Now you're gonna do like you said and cut me loose, right?
Things are not gonna work out quite that way. There's a bit of a problem.
That's right, Davy boy, you could say that.
Steve, I told you I would handle this.
Oh, because you've handled everything so fucking well so far, haven't you?
All right, I admit things have been a little unorthodox, but...
Fucking orthodox! You've ruined my career! Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve, come on, please.
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why?
Because. Because you don't want me to testify in court about our various business dealings, right?
Agent Sanchez, apprehend the suspect!
Agent Sanchez, you'll do no such thing. Now, Steve, we agreed to speak to Michael, to try and explain things to him. Not this. This causes problems for us all.
Okay, okay. Then put your gun down and we'll talk.
After you, buddy.
Come on, where's the trust?
You can do better than that.
They know or think they know that I'm the one that was behind the incident.
Uh-huh. And now you want me to clean up your mess again, right? Before I end up at the bottom of the ocean. Fucking good luck with that.
Put the weapons down, boys. Fun time is over. We've got you. Anti-American activity.
Put your weapons down, all of you.
Who
the fuck are you with?
With me.
You fucking rat. I knew you didn't have the balls for this. For the record, I'm a patriot. I love my country.
Put the weapons down.
Fuck you! We all know you agency boys are ball deep in a plot to drive up your funding by any means necessary.
Put the guns down, gentlemen.
Who the
fuck are they? Fucking Merriweather! What are they doing here?
Steve, put your gun down.
Oh, same goddamn leg!
Gun!
Fuck! Bullshit!
Mike, this your frequency? Front door being there.
I ain't going anywhere, Davy, until some more of these guys kill each other! What happened to Haynes? He get caught in the crossfire?
Don't worry about Haynes! Haynes went the other way! He's probably out! We gotta think of ourselves!
O!
You're gonna die, bitch!
Oh, the fuck?
Hey! If anyone's gonna kill you, old friend, it's gonna be me!
Oh! You here to finish the job, T?
No, I'm just here for the opportunity. Now run!
Ooh.
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents. T, you got the vantage point. Give Dave a hand.
This is the guy who iced Brad, and would I ice me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Haynes made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit. Right now, you're not in the position to let our only friend in the Bureau get killed.
We're good. We're moving up on the reflecting pool. Get down here, Michael.
Oh, God! No way! Let's go!
I'm holding position, but I don't know how long I can keep it up.
How many paid soldiers these guys got?
Meriwether Bird incoming. These guys don't have a funding problem. Someone's gotta bring down the buzzard before it blows us up.
Don't mind me. So tell me, Davey, who are these Bureau men trying to kill me?
They're a corrupt division. Gone rogue or on the IAA payroll.
I thought you were the corrupt division.
Corrupt? Definitely below average.
Get out! I keep my guns getting hot!
I'm between the fountain and the reflecting pool. Come on! What happens to Haynes?
Norton gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday?
I'm not popping Steve. Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's if we get out of here alive. On me and we'll make a plan to get out of here.
Cost of the taxpayer.
You wanna come at someone for all the shit you've been in? Come at me. They're done.
I gotta get out before someone clocks my chopper.
Hey, thanks, T. This is our shot. I'm making a run for the parking lot. Get clear and we'll talk.
Pull back, people. Time to bleed.
Go up this way. This many bodies, there'll be cars in the lot. Put as much dirt between you and this place as you can. And don't contact me until you're absolutely sure you're clear. This one's mine. Good luck.
Stay safe, D.
Mike, before you disappear, we need to have a conversation.
So conversate.
Not here. Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood.
Another chopper!
Nie, zła historia. To się porobiło. To się porobiło.
Well, that was fun.
What are you doing smoking, huh? No, that's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me, huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor.
Listen.
I've been meaning to tell you, homie.
What have you been meaning to tell me, huh? That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no.
One last score.
Mm-hmm. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But
if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester, let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
Ooh, we're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty, depraved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There, you happy?
Fucking thrilled. Don't forget, amigo. Keep my eye on you.
Yeah.
Nie jest zła akcja. Dobra.
Więc teraz tak.
Run, clear.